to how to grow your business with Intuit, I would like to give everyone a big round of applause. Nos vamos a dar un gran aplauso. Un gran aplauso para todos ustedes. Bigger, bigger. This is a bigger round. There you go. I like that. I hear the audience is happy now. Yeah, you have some little food on your belly. Maybe you met some new friends. We're going to go through different steps on how to grow your business. Vamos a ir en diferentes pasos de cómo usted puede crecer su negocio. These steps are simple. You probably already know them. Nothing that I'm going to say is brand new, but it's a good reminder and it's a good to apply it to your business. No creo que nada lo que yo diga va a ser una cosa nueva, que usted nunca lo ha escuchado, pero usted va a recordarlos y va a recibir técnicas para aplicarlo a su negocio. ¿Está bien? ¿Está bien? ¿Está bien? Everybody would like to receive these gifts from Intuit. ¿Quiere recibir los regalos que Intuit le va a dar hoy? ¿Sí? A big round of applause for Intuit then.
Most important
important thing for your business to grow and to blossom is your mindset. Believe it or not. Because you are the leader. You are the person that leads your company, your employees, and leads your clients. So your mindset, you have to be at the top of a mountain so you shine. And everybody wants to have and conduct businesses with you. La segunda cosa más importante es que usted tiene que estamparse en el liderazgo. Usted tiene que estar arriba de una montaña que brilla. Porque así usted atrae a sus clientes y así usted lidera a sus empleados. So, in this event, we're going to learn that Intuit provides technology. But they know that the mindset is also super important to achieve something. That's why they have me. So we're all going to go into the mindset. Yes, yes, yes. And you, in your precious time here, let's use it. Let's make a deal. Let's really make this happen for you the best possible. Participate. Give me energy and we will grow together. Yo estoy aquí para ayudarles a crecer en lo que es la parte mental, la parte de liderazgo. Vamos a usar este precioso tiempo que usted me está regalando para realmente crecer y para realmente aplicarlo a su negocio. Entonces, quiero que participe. Are you ready to participate? Are you ready to take your business to the next level? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. ¿Está listo para llevar su negocio al próximo nivel? ¿Está listo? ¿Sí o no?
Sí.
Okay, it seems like the Spanish speaking people are a little bit less. Are you ready to bring your business to the next level? Welcome. Thank you for coming. Is there a shiny light right there? And we would like step into your superpower. So when I go into my superpower, I always like to do some movement. Some movement. Or maybe my head, or maybe a sound. It doesn't matter. Pick whichever thing fits your needs. Maybe you have big, big powers that come out with you. Okay, so when I step into my superpower, I do like this. Yes! Okay, so cuando yo me entro en mi superpoder, yo doy un paso y digo sí. Eso es lo que yo digo. You don't have to do that necessarily. You can. Usted puede hacer eso necesariamente, pero usted puede. Vamos a entrar en superpoder, okay? So let's practice. Vamos a ir en nuestro superpoder a la una, a las dos y a las tres. Yes! Okay. That was like a little power. Superpower. Invincible courage. Believe it or not, every time I go to a meeting with a client, they don't know. They probably, if they know this, they will know they're totally out of my mind and absolutely insane. But before I go into their offices or whatever, I do, yes! Hopefully they don't have a camera. Or they do. Cuando yo voy a visitar a mi cliente, ellos no saben. Pero antes de entrar a la puerta, yo me paro y digo, sí, sí. Porque yo quiero dar lo mejor de mí para ellos. All right, so let's try, let's try. Let's imagine that in front of you is this light. If it's better for you to think of it, it's this super client. It's this person that you really want to get as a client and you haven't gotten. Vamos a imaginarnos que esta luz es este cliente que usted siempre ha querido tener, pero todavía no lo tiene. Y se lo imagina, ¿ok? Imagine, whatever it is that you're imagining. Let's jump into the superpowers. A la una, dos, tres. Yes! There you go. That was my much better. One more time. Uno, dos, y tres. Yes! I would like to hear you a little bit louder. Uno, dos, y tres. Yes! Yes!
¿Cuántas otras que le pueden hacer sus taxes? ¿Y por qué a mí?
answers, I always get the same answer. Because when I call you, you answer the phone. And when I ask you a question, you drop everything you're doing and you do it. So that means that you care about me. It's not that I am the best at taxes or at accounting. There are probably many more accountants and practitioners way better than me sitting in this room. But my clients choose me because they know I care about them. Yo no creo que sea la mejor de todas haciendo declaraciones de impuestos o contabilidad. Debe haber gente mucho mejor que yo, incluso sentada en esta misma mesa. Debe haber gente mucho más talentosa y más preparada que yo. Pero ¿por qué mis clientes vienen a mí? Es porque ellos saben que ellos están en mi corazón siempre. Y como sea, cuando me llaman, yo contesto. Y cuando me piden algo, yo lo hago. All right, so that's what that slide says. Next. Okay, we lost the Spanish slide. Okay.